shot his wife as he was cleaning up the kitchen. The shot was in the water. The son came to investigate the commotion. The father shot him too. Another family shot to death in the same state last month, and in December last year, a man used a rifle and meat cleaver to murder his entire family. In each case, the perpetrators were fathers. State police say this string of domestic homicides appears under 204863. Child care and other social issues facing